Guys, I'm here. I say the audition phase? Okay lang?
Okay lang.
We're auditioning for Carousel. Actually, hindi ko talaga sinasadya mag-audition. Pero ibang storya yun. And I'm here with someone from TV5, and she's from Gariath Concepts. So yes siya, and then she suddenly went to BlizzCon.
Yes, I did.
And now she's auditioning to be a dancer.
Yes.
And they made her sing. Medyo weird. Wait, hindi han. Bakit dancer yung role niya, pero pagkaya nakapinahan
siya. This is the first time I've had to audition.
What did you sing?
I sang Happy Birthday song from Enchanted.
Sample nga, sample. Ayaw mo, ayaw mo. But tell me more yung story mo, paano ka naging newscaster and part of your concepts and TV5. Okay, short.
Well, actually, similar to this. You just audition. You just go for it and then we see what happens. So same thing here. We'll see what happens.
And you do cosplay using Psylocke, diba?
Yes,
favorite mo.
Yes. So I
cosplay. You don't cosplay as a game character. Is it gaming in anime?
Not yet.
But possibly.
Possibly. Kasi naging busy po. So we'll see. Maybe.
Yes. Anong days ka nandun? Anong...
I was only there for the very first day because then you had to fly to California for BlizzCon.
That's Blizzard, right?
Yes.
So ano yung mga main games ng Blizzard na yun? Top games nila?
Right now, of course, they have Overwatch. They have coming out Diablo 4, so World of Warcraft is still very popular. And StarCraft and Hearthstone, which are included in the SEA Games this year, which will be happening
Yes. You'll be there to cover it.
Yes.
Oh, abangan nyo. Ano, sa TV5 yun lalabas, hindi sa Garayo.
Hi!
So I'm here with a popular news reporter for Esports. Even one championship has esports now.
Yes, they do.
It's really like an Olympic style.
It is.
But what games are qualified?
So for the SEA Games, we have 6 games. We have Tekken 7, we have Dota 2, Mobile Legends, Arena of Valor, and then the 2 Blizzard games, StarCraft 2 and Hearthstone.
How about League of Legends? Kasama?
There was talk of it being included, but not yet. I'm sure.
How about Mobile Legends?
Mobile Legends, definitely. That is our the most popular
in the Philippines.
Game
but in around the world, mas malakas yung League of Legends?
It's very. MOBAs are very popular in Asia, whereas in the Western countries, you usually have a lot of first-person shooters.
Like,
we have PUBG, Fortnite, Overwatch is also very popular.
How about Minecraft? Hindi na masyado. And yung Pokemon Go, wala na.
No, they're still very,
much.
Very popular.
They are
very,
still good.
Shepard not as a competitive, I would say, the game. But yes, they're still very popular.
What are you streaming sa gaming? Were you playing, what are your oldest games that you were playing?
Wow! I remember playing Diablo 2, Shepard in the Game Boy ako, Tekken 3. Tekken 3 was my very first fighting game.
Super Mario, man. Ganon.
Yes, of course. Classic. Super Mario, Street Fighter, yung mga sa games about the time zone and Legos. I'm revealing my age here.
I'm older. I used to play the Pong game.
Of course, the Pong game. Classic.
The Infocom. Mga text-based games.
Yes. And of course, Pokemon on the Game Boy. I was a big fan of that. As well as MMO. Some MMO. Skyrim.
I love Skyrim.
Yes.
And also Elder Scrolls.
Elder Scrolls, yes.
How about Civilization? Have you tried? Turn based games?
Yes. I play Civilization.
Yes. I think Warcraft started all these real time games.
Yes.
I mean, it started with June 2, the building of the dynasty.
Yes, yes.
Ano na ba? Asia Pacific Comic Con? SDCC po na. Yung San Diego.
Ooh, not yet. Bakit this year?
I've been there for 4 hours, a long time ago. Pero I want to go back. Sobrang saya doon.
That's why you should be going. Next year,
we'll see. Sports and superheroes.
We'll see, sana. That's a very targeted
place. Do you watch like the Flash?
Not so much into the DC.
Marvel. What's your favorite Marvel TV series now?
Marvel TV series right now? I actually really did like Daredevil.
Ayun lang. Pero may mga bago nang lalabas o lumalabas.
Yes.
How about movies? What's your favorite movies to Marvel? Besides Avengers?
It's probably Avengers just because of the scale of it. The fact
Captain America, maganda.
Captain America with your soldiers. Very good. Yes.
Doctor Strange.
I really love Black Panther as well.
How about Doctor Strange?
Doctor Strange, I also enjoyed it. Yeah. More on, I guess, Captain America and Black Panther. So I know.
Yeah, so you hear it now from a popular newscaster.
Wow.
Esports pala. Esports, gamer, and... So friend mo rin sila agawod na ganyan, nakikita mo
lang. Yeah, she was the one who brought us to the Blizzard office. Yeah, we saw her in BlizzCon. Thank you, Alodia, so much. We saw her in BlizzCon. and she was so
kind.
She
Myrtle then?
She said, Myrtle, I haven't met her yet. But Alodian actually were the ones who graciously invited us to go with them to visit the Blizzard headquarters.
Wow, ang bait naman ni Alodian.
Yes!
Si Will then? Will
yes,
Dasavich?
Will was there. Will was there as well.
Wow, hi mga Ching, ang pangalan niya Ching Boy, something may name sa kanila. Bye, thank you so much.
You.
And hopefully she gets into Carousel. We'll see.
We'll see.
Okay, photo na